guys, we're gonna build the letter P. You need big line and little curve. Put little curve at the top. You start at the top of big line and come down. You pop back up to the top and come around. Start at the top of big line and come down. You pop back up to the top and come around. Practice those P's on your color sheet. Great job, guys.